Talented high schoolers at Greece Athena have been preparing for weeks now for opening night of Cinderella.
Yeah, the first show is tomorrow and tickets are still available.
And it features a real-life horse. Not Michael Schwartz. He's just there live with the cast this morning. Michael, there's multiple places that people can still get tickets to.
That's right, Chris. You could get tickets at the door, at your local Wegmans, and at showtixforyou.com. Showtix for the number and the letter U.com. And with Dominique D'Amico, who is Cinderella, along with your twin sister, who's the fairy godmother, and Prince Charming, of course. This is your last performance now with Greece Athena. How special is this?
It's very special. It's been a part of my life since sixth grade, and I've grown up doing the shows, so this is a really big moment.
So your sister and you get to have this kind of role. Has this ever happened before?
Oh, yes. Last year during Mamma Mia, we got to be Sophie and Donna. But this one's also still very special, very magical.
What's that connection on stage like with your sister?
It's really something that I think we'll remember, you know, for the many years to come. It's really nice supporting each other and seeing each other, you know, kill it on stage.
That's awesome. Is there any mentality talk that you say at home to kind of, you know, prep you guys for that show?
Yeah. It's a lot of, you know, just, you know, you got this, you know, let's just go have fun and, you know, just do really well on stage.
You motivate each other.
Oh, yes, definitely.
And Prince Charming, always just there for moral support.
Oh, always, of course. I mean, what can I say?
How long have you been in this?
I've been doing them since middle school, so it's been really fun, especially to grow up with these two and do them with it for so long. It's so special.
So awesome. The show debuts here at Greece Athena tomorrow at 7 p.m. It goes Saturday and Sunday at Sunday at 2 p.m., Saturday at 7 p.m. And then you get another whole weekend to see this amazing performance. And we're going to get a sneak peek right now at Cinderella.
Christopher Rupert.
Of dragons,
Carl Alexander,
destroyer of gargoyles,
Francois Reginald,
sportsman and poet,
Lancelot
Herman,
Gregory James is giving a ball.
Ha, 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 ha! The prince is giving a ball.
The prince is giving a ball.
Nice.
Wow.
Yes, good job. That's a tough note to hit.
Not only that, they sound great, but it's at 6:41 in the morning.
It's not easy.
Impressive.
A little more difficult. Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Michael. Sorry, we interrupted Michael. I didn't know he was still talking. Still to come this morning.